Hello children, we learned about different colors and variety of flowers. Today in this video, I'm going to read few conversation sentences on the topic flowers. Listen to me carefully and repeat after me. Flowers blossom from buds. Children, buds are like small baby flowers. Like in this picture, this is the flower and this is the bud. So repeat after me. Flowers blossom from buds. Petals are the most colorful part of flowers. Children, we learned that flowers are of different colors. These are called the petals. The colorful part of flower is called petal. So the petals of different flowers are different in shape and size. So this is also called the most colorful part. Repeat after me. Petals are the most colorful part of flowers. We make garlands and rangoli out of flowers. Children, during festivals and different occasions, we decorate our house with the flower garlands and rangoli. So flowers are used for different purposes. Repeat after me. We make garlands and rangoli out of flowers. We give flower bouquets on various occasions. Children, during birthdays or weddings, we must have seen people carrying flower bouquets and gifting it to their friends and families. So the picture here is a flower bouquet. Repeat after me. We give flower bouquets on various occasions. We get medicine, perfume, and oil from flowers. Children, we use different things at home. And it's written on the box that this perfume or medicine or oil, it smells like this and this flower. So we get various medicines, perfumes, and oil from flowers. Repeat after me. We get medicine, perfume, and oil from flowers. Rose, jasmine, and sunflower are few examples of flowers. Lotus is our national flower. So children, the flowers you see here are few examples of flowers. And during the topic of national symbols, we learned that lotus is our national flower. Repeat after me. Rose, jasmine, and sunflower are few examples of flowers: lotus is our national flower. So children, ask mama papa to help you. They will read the sentences and you repeat after them.